goats back in, what is this? Ship Graveyard Simulator 2, I guess. I just brought out a hammer for no reason. I got some new upgrades. We're going to see if we can actually upgrade to them. Upgrade level 6 for the hammer. We are going to take it. Nice. Okay. I'm not sure if we can go higher than that at the moment. I think that's all the ones we own. We're up to level 6 with the saw. We can get a torch. Oh, it's a crate that I wanted, though. Oh, up, order that up. Nice. Okay, so we got the gloves are unlocked as well. We got torch upgrade. We'll upgrade that. Okay, and then crate, we got gloves. We'll do upgrade to that. And then can we do it again? No, we cannot. We still need more of those. And we don't have any more of that. So, let's, oopsie, let's go to town on, we're still looking for gold. I don't even know where we're going to find gold. Where's my truck? Ah, there it is. Okay, so look at your hammer. Look how cool that looks now. Fascinating. All right, let's go to back to the tuna colada over here, which is getting pretty destructed. How we're going to get upstairs, I have no idea, but we're going. Oh, there's stairs in the back there. I just saw them. We're good. Now, I feel like parking it here may become a problem because of the big open front there. Okay, wait a minute. What if I knocked out that lower wall so I can throw it? Let's try that. All right, let's get in there. All right. Okay, yep, getting up on this is a little difficult. I should really learn to use the rope. Sweet. All right, let's turn on my flashlight. Nice, we're inside. So, oh, look at this. So let's start. Oh, yeah, look at this. Two hits now. Oh, yeah. It feels good. This is perfect. We gotta get this wall open so we can toss junk. And break it off. Oops. And break it off. Sweet. Now we can carry 120. Excellent. All right. So we should be able to get the saw out. It's not any faster, but it's going to keep doing good work over here. Oops, there we go. Like I said, we just need this open so we can get to the toss stuff into the truck. Oh man, we might finish this up today. I don't know. Let's see how this goes. And that's good, and that's good there. And we should be able to just break all these off. And now, oh, there we are. Grab that. Grab. Okay, we're just about out of space again. So we're going to have to break this out. Oh, yeah. Good hammer is best hammer, man. All right, break that off. Sweet. Oh, God. Oh, every... What? Okay. All right. Everything just kind of fell off down to there. There we are. Let's see. Oh, I should go pick this up before it becomes a problem. Oh, yeah. The bigger crate is one of the best upgrades, man. Like, going slow is just time, but this, the annoyance of having to go back and forth 14 times is pretty bad. All right, here we go. I thought I saw something rippling. What? Oh, maybe not. Okay. Oh, I just about had it. Okay, just come on. Come on, buddy. There we go. Perfect. Now, let's see. What do I want to do here? Oh, there's a whole bunch of stuff here. Give me that. What are you doing all falling apart over here? Let's get the main floor cleared out. At least the front wall of the main floor. Just so, again, we have the space to do things. Now, someone in the comments said, I'm going too fast. That's why I can't lift stuff. But I've lifted stuff with stuff still attached. So it is possible. There we go. Okay, so the front of this is all open now, except for that little room up there, which, oh, where's the stairs? I saw stairs in here somewhere. There. So we will knock this room out. All right, come on. Perfect. Oh, yeah, here we go. Excellent. And then back to the... Oh, that's not... That's, can't grab it up. Can't grab it off the wall. Did I get it? No, I did not. But at least the wall's open now. So, I think the next thing we want to probably get out is this giant engine, I think. So, we're going to take off these ceiling panels. And I think we're going to have to go upstairs and remove ceiling panels as well. But that's not the worst thing in the world. I'm going to get as rid of as many of these ceiling panels as I can get. Because we're going to have to go up a floor and take out those ceiling panels as well. But I should probably do that first so I can actually get up there. Before I take these off. But I can get these ones off because there'll still be a floor up there. Look at all the connectors here. You know, I have this game in my library called Starship Evo. And I'll tell you, if they ever finish that game up, it's going to be slick. It's like Space Engineers, except significantly more detailed. And there's just, like, they're still pretty early in development. It's been early access for a couple years, but it's one developer. So he's taking his time to get right. It's French dude. But it's pretty slick, man. And I've been wanting to do a play series of that. I just don't feel like the game's fleshed out enough, you know what I mean? Oh, okay, here we go. Is that all of them? Maybe. Let's go see what happens. All right. Let's get some of these out of the way. Okay. Then we'll toss. Okay, what did I see? I saw one. There it is. There we go. Get over there. Because we need to get the ceiling on the upper floor out too before we can do this. Oh, can I get this while I'm here? Yeah, I got that. That. And off you go. All right, so. So if we go up these... Oh, there's still a bunch of stuff down there, but we can get that later. Now, we go up these stairs here. We got to get this ceiling out as well in order for this to come out. Now, I think we don't have to do the whole ceiling, but probably at least quite a bit of it. And these forward walls. You know, I might as well do the at least this whole room here. Because if we don't do the whole room, it's just going to be a problem later. Oh, God. What? Oh, jeez, I thought I fell. It's just the stairs. Calm down, Scape. Don't panic, buddy. We got this. All right, I think that's most of it. Please don't fall on my head like that. It's not appropriate. Can I? Oh, I wonder if I can throw it out of this hole anywhere here. Nope. Wishful thinking, I guess. Oh, where's the truck? Oh, jeez. There it is. Okay. Oh, upgraded hammer kicks ass. Whoops. There. Now I can go there. Perfect. Now I can get rid of some of this crap that's clogging up the joint. Oh, I can't carry too much more. There we go. Ugh. And that, and that, and I'm going to grab this. Oh, wait a minute, I can't grab that for some reason. Oh, it doesn't want me to have that. Give me that. Give me everything you own. All right, let's get rid of this. So, let's see, where was I? We were knocking out these ceiling panels so as to get at the lower deck there. This is not the wrong tool. Why you like this, bro? Now can I get it? Why does it hate me? I don't understand why it hates me. All right, well, whatever. People say I should just mash this button really fast. It really doesn't speed anything up. And sometimes I like switching it just so it's on my mouse button, you know, so I switch to that tool. All right, that takes care of that. Oh, we got to get all these out, I guess. We might as well get the whole... Oh! Excellent. I wonder why it doesn't let me hit that one spot over there. Whoa! Okay, yep, that worked. Okay, can we... Can this work? Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Okay. Well, no, it doesn't work the way I was hoping it would, but that's fine. There we go. This will work. All right, so that's pretty cleaned out. Oh, I can get that too. Can I wait, this one here? This one's really weird though. Won't let me knock that out for some reason. I don't know why. So let's get. Oh yeah, we might as well get this out. This just cuts down my workload. Because I use this tool probably more than anything. Never discount the human desire to make things break, you know? That's most of it. Sweet. Give me that door panel. Thank you. And that off there. There we go. And this can come out. Perfect. Excellent. Oh, yeah, might as well get that out of there. I wonder if I can get that big metal door off without breaking it. The one that normally explode out, can I just cut around it, maybe? That's all gone, okay. I saw that right when I hit the thing. There we go. All right, let's get all these picked up. Or as many as I can get, and then we'll toss that. Excellent. Let me get that all picked up. Can I throw it from here at all, or is it just gonna... Yeah, didn't think it would, but it was worth a shot, just in case. All right, let's see. You go down there. Perfect. Scratching my nose. For only being 10 minutes into this, this is going quite well. So we're gonna have to cut that off. This off. There we go. Might as well get this door out while we're here. And that can come off of that, and this can come off of that, and that, and this, and that. Okay, let's start breaking. Should be able to throw it now. There you go. What's that? Oh, that's just a container that fell down. Wow. This went quite well. Oh. Oh, nice. Okay, here you go, boy. There you go. All right, let's see. Get this out of here. I think. Yeah, let's just have at it here. Sweet. Anything on the main floor we'll get now when we go down there. Pick it all up. But hopefully before it gets too locked into place, because I'll tell you, once you get too much of it, it's almost daunting to try to get it out. I don't know. You know what I'll do? I'll just break these. These seem to do the trick. There we are. All right, there we are. Go over there. Yeah, I still got to get all that out, but that's cool. I always do that like right at the very end when I think it's going to pop, and this doesn't. Aha! Thought you were getting away from me, did you? All right, let's see here. Did we... Oh, here we go. Break this up. Okay, let's see. These walls are going to have to come out anyway to get at that, so we might as well get rid of them. So we'll take the hammer out and just whack away. Oh, sometimes I whack off my ship. Sometimes I whack off your dad. I mean, no, never mind. Let me just do this. Just whack off all these parts here. Oops. And I think we'll just do it all while we're here. All right, let's see what happens. Oh God, floor, don't fall. Oh God, floor, don't fall out for me, please. Oh, thank goodness. So... That can go. Oh, look at this. Yep, just let it all fall on my face. What? Why is it on my hammer? It's Thor's hammer of power! Okay, no, it's not. That's not Thor's hammer of anything. All right, let me see. Why do you hate me? I don't understand. Like, what is with this? Why wouldn't it let me get that? I'm going to have to do this now. But see, it's still there. And I missed it. Oh, well, you know what? Here, get over there. So we got a lot of junk down there that needs to go, but we're going to have to get through this wall first. See what treasures await us. There's not much left. In the way of treasure, there's not a lot left on this boat. Not sure I can get to the other side of that. We may have to tackle it from the opposite side. So dude, pick it up already. Holy crap, pick it up. Jeez. Oh no, what? There we go. Okay, so that's out. Well, that did the job. Okay, let me see here. Can I just... Excellent. I'm carrying too much. Well, that's not good. Here we go. Take that. Let's get this off. Oh, yeah. We kind of caused a problem there. But I think we got enough room, possibly, to get that out. Maybe? Is there enough room there? It looks like we might have enough room. So we should probably go down a floor and clean up a bit. Yeah, some shady guy wants me to find gold, but I'm not even sure what gold looks like in the game. Unless it's like from the computers and stuff, but... There we go. That can go over there. It doesn't take much to fill up this crate, eh? There we are. Now, I can't remember if I've disconnected it. It's not unlocked, so I wonder if it's just I haven't ground it off yet. Let's have a look. Let's get all this stuff picked up while we're here, just so it's not here later. Because it just gets in the way later. So as near as I can tell, the hand, all it does is widen the field of which you can pick things up from. Okay, let's grab all this. Yeah, I just haven't disconnected it from the floor. I figured that was it. Yep, that didn't work. Okay. Let's get this disconnected. Oh no, this is just a big mess. This is just a really big mess. All right, here we go. This is why you should pick it up as you go and not all at the end like I usually do. So lesson learned. I'll still do it, but you know, I know what the proper way of doing it is now. Okay. There we are. Okay, so there's going to be some stuff that's going to fall off this. Take her away, Bob. No problem, buddy. You do you. Are you? Oh, geez. The crane is busy. It's coming in. It's going to do its craning business. Well, I might as well get out of the way here. Oh, here it comes. Oh, look. Thank you. Can I get over that railing? Oh, I can. Sweet. Whoa. Oh, yeah, look at that. Stuff falling down. All right, perfect. So now it's just a matter of... There we go. And then we can break all these out. Oh, gold! I got the final contract. Nice. Sweet. Okay, let's see. Okay, that works. Oh no. Oh, oh. it was getting very nerve-wracking there for a second. All right, here we go. I know you can't get injured, but I feel like you should be able to. And go over there. Okay, everything's up here. Over you go, and then I should probably cut these off. All right. Whack this corner. Okay, let's see. Take off this wall. If you had enough money, you could just explosive the whole ship apart, I guess. Perfect. All right, let's see. Oops. Right there. Okay, let's break that off. Oh, wait a minute. I still got one little thing right here. Okay. This is going pretty good, I think. Oh, that wasn't a floor. I already broke that off. Okay. Well, whoops. All right. Let's get that. Yeah, that can come off. Let me go to there. And throw that. There we are. Oh, what's this little bit? Give me that. So why do you not want to come down quite yet? Oh, no, what are you going? Okay, that was weird. It just kind of flipped over there. Sure, you know what? It's not for me to reason why. All right. Perfect. You ever play games like this and then you feel like, boy, I'm just not making any progress? I feel like that today. Like, I know I've got that big engine out, but... Okay, let's see what this is all going to break up now. I forgot. It doesn't, like... domino collapse like the other stuff. Okay, that could come off like that, and then we can saw blade this and that. And break all these. There we go. You know, it's weird that they chose to put a day-night cycle in this. It doesn't seem like it's necessary. It does add to the realism, obviously, but... just weird. Like, it's not a game that seems like it would, you think a day-night cycle, like, to add ambiance or something? I don't know. I remember when they first started adding those to video games, how like shocking that was. I remember talking to a buddy of mine, I'm like, yeah, I'm like, I can't remember what game it was now, but I'm like, and the day and night change. Like, and it seems so real. It was really funny. Now it's just normal. All right, so there's that. I don't like this upper level. It's looking at me funny. I feel like it just should have fallen down by now. Jeez, why is it always these ones you can't hit? Okay, break it. Break it, buddy. What did you do? Did you break already? Oh, it did. It just didn't collapse. Weird. Normally that would collapse the whole floor above it. Well, well. Interesting. Get rid of that. There we go. Some ladder bits. Is it because it's right at the edge of the boat? Maybe that's it. I think like when it gets to the edge, there's like extra bracing or something. Oh no, I just missed a spot there. I see. Just gotta get the stairs out, maybe. You can get off of there, and you can get off of there. There. Change one thing about the game, it would be how quickly your tools react to switching. They do not react very quickly at all. Oh, I hate these. These are such a pain. Excellent. So that's not all of the floor above us, but we're getting close. I don't know if I can hit that from here, can I? No, I cannot. And I'm not sure I can get back up there easily. Okay, I want to jump on this. Okay, that's in the way totally. So we're just going to have to... Oh, now I'm going to have to use that stupid thingy. I hate it so much. Where is it? Okay, stop it! It doesn't take you up anywhere. It drives me insane. All right, let's see here. Okay. Out on a ledge here. Excellent. Okay, so that gone bye bye. Mm. Then. That's great. And that can come off there and then there. Oh no, the whole ceiling fell down. Perfect. All right, just got to get over here to this floor now. Carrying too much. There you go. And we should be through to the other side. Beautiful. Okay. Ew, these stupid things. I hate that you can highlight them, but you can't get them. That's ridiculous. That is something they need to fix. Like if I can highlight it green, which I was, go look back at the video, I should be able to get at it. Come on. Hopefully there's an internal ladder somewhere, because this has become a little bit of a thing. Boy, that thing's hanging on for dear life up there. I like that. That's some good engineering right there. Quit switching back to my other tool, you douche. Jeez. This is what I mean. The switching back and forth is really slow. All right. So do I want to try to just collapse everything around this maybe? That might be easier. Like, I just wonder how much weight it can support before it finally just is like, nope, that's a bridge too far, bud. And if we get to the other end of the ship, could we just cut off the main supports and then everything will just collapse around it? Which we've done kind of before, but not quite exactly like that. Ooh, we got a lot to deal with here. You can, oh, yes. Snap it. Snap it. This is better than the Orgasmorator from the movie Orgasmo. Go watch that movie. All right. It's by the creators of South Park. All right. All right. I guess I should probably pick some of this stuff up. I've made quite the mess. All right, give me all this. and throw. Excellent work, buddy. Good arm on this guy, too. Oh, look at this. Oh, I know where I am. We're made at the back of the boat. Oops, no, that didn't work. There, you can have that. Oh, no, these go there. And that can go there. Perfect. Okay, so let's remove some interior walls here. Yeah, this is exactly where I like to be. And that. There's just so many of these rivets. Or well, like I said, I'm not sure if they're welds or rivets. They look like welds, but, you know. So you can build the whole Titanic with rivets, and that thing never broke. Right. I'm just trying to get most of this stuff off before I... Okay, how are we doing here? All right, let's hit it. Sweet. Oh yeah, we gotta eventually get rid of this. There we go. Perfect. I'm carrying too much already. But here you go, bud. Nice. Oh. There we go. And there. Now, I've noticed I've kind of left this wall untouched, so let's get some of this out of here. Same on the other side. Might as well knock her back if I can. All right, let's see. That can go, and then these. And again, we might as well just dig around in here. Boy, it doesn't like you walking by those things. Oh yeah, this is still attached here. Look at this. Let's run along the side here and gather up all these panels. That didn't work, but at least it's on the main floor. There we go. And then we should be able to just kind of char our way through all these. There. Now what I want to do is... cut away all this. Like that. Because now we barely have anything holding up that floor. Yeah, like that. Now we don't got a whole lot holding that up still, so let's get rid of that. And I think we should be able to... like this. Yeah, there we go. I pick some of this crap up that's just kind of littering around here. There we go. And then I think we'll just break that off. Now, what should happen, all things being equal, I should be able to just cut. Is that still attached? Oh, it is. Look at that. What are you still attached by? There it goes. Sweet. Now it's just a pickup parade. It's like my dating life. All right. Okay. It's my rapper name in high school, Pickup Parade. Jeez, there's so much stuff in one small area when you do it like this. Like, it's really hard to collect it all. Because you run out of space so fast. There we are. Come on, baby. Oh my god, it just goes and goes and goes, eh? Ugh. Like, there's a, like, if you don't mind repetitive gameplay, there is a shit ton of gameplay in this game. Oh yeah, I should probably get that thing taken out too, shouldn't I? If I can get at it. No, one of the upgrades should be a magnet crane that comes over and you just point it at an area and it sucks up everything real quick. in a certain circle that you've already knocked down that's metal. Oh, of course you do. Oh, yeah, roll right off the back of the boat, right? Come here. Jeesh. I noticed there wasn't anything in that bucket. Okay. Well, at least it's getting daytime again. Crap, I just can't, I feel like I'm not even making a dent at this point. Ah. See, I don't like that fact it reaches too when you can't pick it up. Get over there. So meticulous. It's just like I play every game perfect. So why is that still up? Well, you know what? It's not going to be up for much longer. Okay. And... Interesting, bud. There we go. All right, let's call in the guy to get that. Excellent. Here we are. See you around, bud. There we are. Look how good we're doing today. This ship is just about gone. Oh, there's plastic in there. Jeez, there's so many of these things. Come on. Come on. Oh, you break. Break. What's wrong with you? Why don't you break? And you can be broke. Yeah, come on, get all this. Oh yeah, here we go. So I'm thinking what I might do is just go around the outer edge of this and then break it all off and then see if we can't collapse most of the inner floors. But I want to get rid of some of the junk first because it's just very cloggy. They got a couple small pieces, but nothing to write home about. All right, let's head around the outer edge and see if we can't, because I know you got to break some of these and then you have to cut. But we'll go down to the main floor and remove all the supporting structure. Because I'm sure there's extra rooms and stuff down there that are helping hold things up. So we'll get rid of all that. Yeah, that should just get the whole perimeter. Think. Oh no, we missed this. How did I miss that? All right. Okay, let's just start at this end and hit it. Jeez, I just about fell there. All right, let's see. Okay, so this is going right off, taking both panels off. All right, so that takes care of that. Now we just gotta... Now, if I take that out, it may collapse everything. So I think it's... Is this the main floor? Yeah, this is the main floor. This is what we gotta break every interior wall out now. Which honestly shouldn't be that hard. And then we should be able to just collapse the entire deck. Now just, I want to play Hardspace Shipbreaker now really badly. That's a great game, man. Right, let's see here. Oh, no. Stop it. Dick. Oh, we still got an engine to remove. Well, that's fine. This should remove a lot of support. Okay. Now this should all be pick-upable. And that should be pick-upable. Okay. Yeah, this is where it gets a little weird, because you're going to have to remove all this. God, I'm so happy for the upgrades. Although I wouldn't mind a better disc upgrade. Oh, I wonder if we should go check to see if we have enough to upgrade this thing. There we go. Come on, baby. All right, I'm debating whether or not I should head back maybe and see if I can get another grinding disc upgrade. I don't know. It seems like it would be beneficial. Let's see. Because I did pick up some plastic, which I think counts as non-metal. Oh, God, stop it. Non-metallic stuff. Oh, my goodness. There we go. That one missed. That one missed for some reason. Besides, I gotta go claim that contract anyway. So let's go see if we can get a better grinding. You son of a bitch! I knew it. I knew the last one would cause me trouble. Get in there. All right, let's go sort this out. We'll come back and finish this off. Oh, there's one. Stop. I see you right there. Is that? That is also mine. Get over there. How did you guys get way over here? Well, I guess that ship probably extended out here at some point, like at least this way anyway. So that'll work. Okay, let's get rid of that. And that. Okay, perfect. Oh, look. I know these. This is mine too, is it not? Yeah, it is. Perfect. Okay, let's go sort it. And we'll sort the excess so we keep our contract. All right, let's do it. Oh, nice. Come on, baby. Is That's it. Okay. Perfect sword finish. Okay, so let's just hop out here for a sec, because driving the truck around for no reason is just silly. So let's go over here. We'll complete that contract. Where are you? No, it's right here. The tuna colada. Now, contracts, we got... Claim that contract. All right. $1,200 in resources left. Okay, so I don't want to scrap it yet. I could scrap it at any point, but I kind of enjoy this. Let's see. Okay, so we got a whole bunch of stuff now. Let's see. Now,
my friend.
I want a new saw upgrade, maybe a new torch upgrade. Any upgrade would be great. Oh, we got the gloves. We're going to upgrade that. We're going to order that. Perfect. Okay, so let's go back to the Deuteronomy over here that's got stuff.
Hello.
Let's see. I want to buy your next saw blueprint, please. Thank you very much. And then I want to buy hammer or crate. That's 280. It's going to buy that. No, I can't. Oh, yes, I can buy the next crate upgrade. Nice. Okay, I just can't buy the one after that. All right, perfect. Let's go see if we can do any of these.
Namaste.
Okay, so hammer upgrade. Can I do it? Yes, I can. We're going to order that up. We're going to get the next saw upgrade, which we can't do because we don't have $70 cash. We can get the next crate upgrade, I think. Order that. Perfect. And I think... So it's just the saw because we're down money. But that's not a problem because I can go over here and sell off a bit of the extra metal.
Namaste,
I got here.
Namaste, my friend.
Namaste to you as well. So we're going to sell off, say, 8,000. We're going to sell that off. Perfect. Takes it down to 6,000 metal. And that should give us enough to buy... The next saw upgrade. Excellent. Okay, order that up. Boom. I'm not sure what all this does at the end of the day, but we've got it. They need it. They want it. The ladies love us. I move the whole truck with my body. That's how this works. Sweet. I don't even have my lights on. That's how cool I am. Okay, yep. Don't tip over like last time. All right, so I still got my light on. Sweet. All right, so let's... Did I get another hammer? Oh my god, I've just doubled my efficiency with this thing. And I carry 140 kilos now as well, which is lovely. Oh my god, this is great. I'm interested to see if the saw does much better. Right, this is lovely, man. Okay, let's see here. We're gonna get you out. Perfect. There we are. Yeah, having a one hit on this is awesome. This is so good. Again, for all the people that made it this far into this way too long a video that absolutely destroys my relationship with Google. Like, YouTube hates super long videos. Because the watch time's always lower on them and they hate it. As weird as that sounds. Oh my god, just go. Just break it. Thank you. Oh my god, too much stuff. Sweet. Go. Okay, there we go. This is going okay. Oh no. Oh yeah. Picking up 140 kilos in one shot is no joke, man. There we go. Man, nobody whacks things off as well as I do. I'll tell you that. Okay. Okay, this is good. You go over there, and I just gotta break some of that down. Oh my god, this is going like so much faster now. Okay, that takes care of most of the stuff on the main deck. Other than these support beeps. Can I squeeze? I can't squeeze. There we go. My cat's upstairs yelling. All right. Okay, that is faster by a significant amount. Oh, I like it when it's fast like this. Don't like it when it says it's the wrong tool, when it's obviously not the wrong tool, but hey, you know, what are you gonna do? Come on. Okay. Namaste, baby. All right. I think that's most of it. Oh, crap. I knew that was going to happen. I hit the button too fast. I'm just too fast for my own good. There we go. There we are. There we are. Get that up there. This and this and that. I just got to get that side, I think. Okay, let's get that over there, and then we'll break off these. Sweet. Come on. Oh my god, just cut. Oh, that was not what I wanted to do, but it's gonna have to eventually happen anyway, I guess. So. Oh my god, how much more of this can there possibly be? Yes, yes. Sweet. Okay, let's get all this junk up. There we are. If I can hit the ceiling there. Okay. I can hit the ceiling there. I think that is most of the junk off the main floor. Let's get these picked up while we're here. Alright, let's see now. All things being equal, I should be able just to cut all this out. Like that. This could lend itself to a huge collapse, but we'll see. Why can't I break that one out? Oh, because it's still attached over there. Well, we're just going to cut around it then. Let's see here. Upgrades where it's at, man. Like, there's like so much easier with all the upgrades. Okay, I wonder if I can actually maybe get up there somehow. Let's see. Can I use this? Okay. It really doesn't like you actually getting up there. It's just kind of a lie. And I don't know why it doesn't. So I'm not sure I can actually get up there, but we're going to start breaking these off. Excellent. Sweet. All right. Now we get up here and get rid of all this crap. There we go. The fact I gotta go around and collect all these little side bits is just annoying. Like these. I get why they're there. They hold the floor on, but like, come on, buddy. Break. Boy, I didn't line that up very well. This is not very well lined up at all. Alright, let's break that. And that. That takes care of this. Now we should be able to... to get this this engine out of here, or whatever this is. It looks like a big air compressor or something, I don't know, but it's definitely can come out. It just needs to be cleaned off so I'm not dropping parts everywhere. Let's see, we got these little bits. That little bit. I got a couple little bits down in there. I think that should be able to be taken. Oh, what's wrong with it? Which connectors did I fail to destroy? Oh, here's one. Oh, this is like welded on. Like a lot welded up. There we go. I thought I got them all. Oh, nope. Jeez, I'm an idiot. Here we go. All right, come take it away, bud. Excellent. There. Now he takes that away, and that gives me agency to do all this. Gold. There we are. I didn't realize there's so much gold in a ship. there. Now, I should be able to just run around the outer edge of this thing and cut the entire floor out, I think. A lot of them are not landing in the machine, in the car truck. Yeah, for some reason, and it's great. That's my favorite. There we are. Excellent. Perfect. Jesus, this is so much crap. Okay, I think we're just about done picking up the junk. That can go. Oh, come on. This and this and this. Okay. All right, so now we just got to break off this. That, you, one of you, two of those, three of these, a partridge in a pear tree. Dude, break. Thank you. Break that. Oh, okay. I see what the problem is. Off we go. Now, should be that, and that, which breaks all these panels out. Which should mean up and over. Oh. All I gotta do is break that. Yep, there we go. And then I should just be able to cut out all the supports and the whole central floor should collapse. Unless there's something weird underneath that I don't know about. And then it's just a matter of separating the two pieces of hull, cleaning up the mess. And Bob's your uncle. I actually have an Uncle Bob. That's really an apt saying for me. I haven't seen him in 30 years, but, you know, or probably not that long, but it's been a long time. That was hyperbole, to be honest. All right, let's see. Okay, never mind. Ugh. I got 17,000 kilograms of crap in that truck. I'm trying to get some of the crap out. Oh, yeah, there it goes. Sweet. Huh. Well, might as well break it now. It's already there. Say on there, Metal Extreme. Okay. So the question is, do I lift these things up and collect the all the stuff on the ground? Or do I pick it up while it's still in the boat? I think I might do it from the ground because the boat's hard to walk in because of these stupid ribs in here. All right, now we just got to cut this here. Okay, so you take away the back section. I'm gonna go pick up my things that I left laying around here because the game is stupid. All right. Yep, don't go in or anything. Yep, don't go in. Yep, don't go in or anything. That would be ridiculous if you went in where I was throwing you, wouldn't it? Take it away, Bob. Now, it should spill a bunch of crap out. Oh, maybe not. Oh, yeah, I already collected all the crap off of there. I just want to sell off all my metal, you know, like... down to about, like, maybe 1,000 kilograms. Oh, look at all the stuff that fell out. And you can go in here. And you can go in here. All right, bud. Is there a... Is it because of these? Come on. Yeah. Come on, there we go. All right, will that work now? There, take that away. Yeah, I know, bud. We just got to get it all cleaned up now. And you're going to cause a huge mess for me to have to clean up, but that's okay. Okay, get it out of here. Okay, here we go. Now, when it makes this turn, like a ton of... Yeah, there it is. A lot of it's just going to come falling back down. Which should be easy enough to pick up. That was only 800 kilos? I guess it's just the side of the ship, right? Are you going to do it, or are we just going to chill out all day? Thank you. It's weird. People say it's because I move, which is, I think, sometimes the problem, but sometimes it doesn't matter if you move or not. Get out of here. Watch out. Here comes all of it flooding down again. There we are. Perfect. Thanks. Okay, so that's the tuna colada. Pretty done. No, no, no. What are you doing? No, what are you doing there? Oh, okay. My dog just came down. Great. Oh, come on. Oh my god, it didn't go in. Why does it do this? Like, why? Get this, get that. There we go. There we are. Clean that and that and one of these. All I'm asking is it goes in the truck when it hits it. That's all I'm asking. Like, that one didn't go in. Because of course it didn't, for some friggin' reason. It's like you gotta hit it at, sometimes you just gotta hit it at the perfect angle or it doesn't want to go in. Hey, wait a minute. Carrying too much. The watch, this is gonna miss because the angle I'm on. Oh no. Yeah, some, to see what I mean? Sometimes it just works suddenly, and I don't know why. There we are. Now, there's definitely pieces laying around here because, you know, I always send it away with all the stuff on it. But on the plus side, we don't need that lamp anymore. Okay. All right. I think we're done most of this. Like I said, there's probably a few pieces laying around, but let's go sort my scrap. And that's done. Now, I'm not sure the series will continue, but if you want to see it continue, please comment below. Send me money. No, I'm kidding. We have no excess to sort, so let's... most of this should be red. Okay, yeah, most of it is red. Oh my god. There we go. I think that was equipment there. Oh no, there. Oh, yes, got it. Come on. Jeez. God, how many do I got here? $248. All right, perfect sort. Finish that. So I've now got 28,000 kilograms. Truck is empty, which is lovely, of stuff. So I'm going to leave this episode here. I might go pick a new ship. I don't even know. I should probably sell off a lot of this because I don't really need 28,000. Let's keep, say, like, just a couple of grand of that. We got The other stuff I kind of need. So, that gives me what? How much money do I have now? $751. I think I can complete the tuna colada. Pretty sure I can scrap it. I don't get any money back for it, but now we have $700. Now, we can't really afford much, but I think the tuna colada was four. So all we need to really do is make a few bucks on contracts to really... It kind of makes me wonder what it would take to, like, take down this one, something super easy, because this looks insane. A large bulk carrier. And the tuna colada was a whole ship, thankfully. But the large bulk carriers seem to be worth a ton that I can't afford, so... Yeah, but anyway, I'm going to leave this episode here. So thank you so much for watching. If you like this, please leave a comment. Maybe subscribe. Maybe get your friends to subscribe. Maybe get your dog to subscribe. And if you didn't like this, well, you should probably find yourself a real shipbreaker, because I'm not much of one. Thank you again so much for watching. Love every view I get. Scapegoat! This is pretty exciting to be down that giant ship. I hear the hammering or something. What's this little shack over here? I'm curious. Nothing. Out!